Good morning. I'm Brian Hickey, live in Placerville, and we are road tripping with this guy. There he is, right there. We're road tripping today with Walt Gray as he gets on the Harley and cruises around to various towns around the greater Sacramento area. Today we are in Placerville, and I am inside the oldest hardware store west of the Mississippi. It's right here in downtown Placerville. It's the only hardware store that I know of that has a his side and a her side. Whether you're riding your Harley or driving your car into Placerville, one stop, even if you don't need anything, is the Placerville Hardware Store. It's the oldest hardware store west of the Mississippi. And in that time, 150 years, they've managed to stock a little bit of something for everybody. I mean, where else are you going to go and find a Hickey? Do you have a Hickey in stock?
I've got one right here, actually. This is a lamp part named the Hickey.
You'd be surprised what else you can find in this old hardware store.
We still sell mica. There's still a few stores that use this. That's a saw set for setting the teeth in your handsaws.
Owner David Fousel admits many of these old and obscure items are not exactly leaping off the shelves.
Very seldom. There's just a few things we have that we know we're not going to sell too often.
But if you need it, they have it. It's just a matter of finding it in the bins and drawers that date back to the Gold Rush era.
This floor, those old bins, have never been moved.
Many stores this size are gone, but Placerville Hardware has survived.
We sell a ton of gadgets.
Along with every tool for the garage, you'll find something for the kitchen as well.
Because I thought it would have what I'm looking for, something a little unique, something a little different.
You come in with some obscure off-the-wall needs and you ask these fellas, and chances are they've got it back in some nook or cranny somewhere.
Including the Hickey.
Nobody's got one of those on a chain.
No. Why would anybody want a Hickey on a chain except me? There you go. My bling, my Placerville bling. So I know you're just dying to know what the Hickey is.
What is the Hickey?
The Hickey goes at the top of a lamp. It's a reducer. It goes from a large rod to a small rod. It sits right at the top. But in my case, it makes one fine piece of plastic.
You look like Flava Flav. All you need is a clock.
You know what else they sell here?
Mining equipment.
Mining equipment.
Yep.
They subscribe to the True Value family.
Yeah.
You're not going to find this at any True Value Hardware.
They sell funny
this
hats,
is the plastic.
Too. Just so people are wondering what we're doing with these hats on.
So you having fun on this road trip?
I always enjoy coming up here to El Dorado
County
in Placerville. I mean, this hardware store speaks to what this whole history is here.
If you haven't been in, you have to stop in. And again, they've got a great houseware section over there, so the ladies
and they're
can
open
find
right now.
Over, lots of gadgets.
We're
over there. And then over here on the guy's side, I mean, if you can find, because there's a lot of bins and things. While we were talking earlier about the floor and the bins, this stuff hasn't moved from the day this place opened.
I got my camping, cups and dishes and all that stuff here about 15 years ago.
So. I got a lid lifter for the Dutch oven, too,
love
for the camping
that.
Trip
I can't
this summer.
I can't wait. Right. We're hitting Sly Park. So. All right, we're live here in Placerville Hardware. Mr. Hickey, Mr. Gray, we're live. Come on up and see us. We'll be here till 7. Adrian Bankert. Save us. Take it away.
Where are the hats from? Did you get them at the hardware store?
Look.
Right there.
Look, AB.
They have their own costume section.
I mean, what do you like? Hey. It's all good.
Check this one out here.
All right. Party goers.
This is even better.
There we go.
You guys behave while you're out in El Dorado County. You represent.